76 divided by 5. 7 is not less, therefore with 7, 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 7 but not greater. 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. 5 multiplied by 1 is 5. Okay, is not greater. 7 minus 5 is 2. Next. 26. 5 multiplied by 6 is 30. Is greater. 5 multiplied by 5 is 25. Okay, is not greater. 26 minus 25 is 1. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here with point, complete 0, point, okay? 10, 5 multiplied by 2 is 10, 10 minus 10, 0, 0, therefore finish it. 76 divided by 5 is...